there. My name is Karen Neely, and I'm here to talk to you about a problem that many Americans struggle with, and about my product that I've created to help solve this problem. When I was just starting high school at age 13, I told my doctor about some wacky behaviors I was starting to display. After running some tests, my doctor diagnosed me with a nonstepdacism disorder, which means I have trouble doing stairs. That would explain why I fall down the stairs so much. Both me and my family were terrified of the disorder that I was diagnosed with, but my doctor shared with me three easy steps to overcoming this disability, and I'm about to share them with you. We all know that nonstepdacism disorder can lead to humiliation, serious injury, or even death. Everybody falls down the stairs every once in a while.
Spring cleaning, spring cleaning. Oh.
When you fall down the stairs multiple times a day, that's not normal. So buy my program now and climb the steps to a happy life.